liberal victory in the 1906 general election. Following Balfour's resignation, a general election was called in January 1906. The Liberal Party, under Campbell-Bannerman's leadership, presented a compelling platform of social reforms, free trade, and a commitment to addressing the concerns of the working class. The Liberals secured a landslide victory, winning 397 seats out of 670 in the House of Commons. This resounding mandate positioned Campbell-Bannerman as the natural choice to lead the country.